Hey everyone! Today I'm diving into something truly fascinating, how AI is revolutionizing the engineering of geometric figures, a field that might just sound like complex mathematics, but believe me, it's far more thrilling than that. Let's get into how artificial intelligence is not just understanding, but actually designing new geometric structures. Imagine a world where engineering isn't limited by human imagination. That's the world AI is building for us. Today we're exploring the Jombus effect, in the creation of a Jombus cylinder. Sounds like science fiction, right? But it's real, and it's here. First off, what exactly is a Jombus cylinder? Picture a shape that could optimize space in ways traditional cylinders cannot, tailored perfectly by AI to fit specific engineering needs. This isn't just theoretical. AI uses algorithms that can predict and model how these shapes can be used in real-world applications, from aerospace to automotive industries. Now, how does AI do this? It starts with vast amounts of data, from environmental conditions to material properties, and uses this to train models in simulation environments. This isn't just about creating shapes, it's about understanding the physics, the chemistry, and the material science behind each figure to ensure it's not only innovative, but also practical and sustainable. The potential here is massive. Imagine materials that are lighter, stronger, and more adaptable than anything we've currently got. That's the promise of AI in geometric engineering. And as engineers, it opens up a whole new toolkit for solving complex problems. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. With great power comes great responsibility. The ethical implications and the need for oversight in AI-generated designs are crucial. We must ensure these technologies are developed and used with the highest standards of safety and integrity. In conclusion, as we stand on the brink of this new technological frontier, it's an exciting time to be in the field of engineering. The integration of AI into our work doesn't just change how we do things, it transforms what we can dream up. It's not just about making things easier, it's about making things possible that were once deemed impossible. Thanks for tuning in, and I can't wait to see where this technology takes us next. Stay curious and keep engineering the future.